Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 4, Exercise 4.1, first question. They have given tabular column, we have to find equation. They have given the value, what is the value of the x. Then we have to find whether this equation is satisfied or not. If it is satisfied, we have to write yes. If it is not satisfied, we have to write no. We are going to substitute values for one by one. For first question, x plus 3 equal to 0. They have given x value is equal to 3. So when we are substituting x is equal to 3, 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. But they have given 0. So that is not possible. So this is no. Next, the second question. X plus 3 equal to 0, x value is equal to 0. Now we are going to substitute. 0 plus 3 is equal to 3. But here they are given 0 plus 3 equal to 0. So this is also no. And next, x plus 3 is equal to 0, x value is equal to minus 3. We are going to substitute minus 3. Minus 3 plus 3 is equal to, both also different signs, so we have to find the difference. 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. So this is correct. Yes. Next, fourth question. X minus 7 equal to 1. Now we are going to substitute x is equal to 7. If we substitute 7, 7 minus 7 is equal to 0. But we need 1 as answer. So this is false. No. This is not satisfied. And next we are going to substitute x is equal to 8. 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. So this is satisfied. Therefore this is yes. And next question. 5x equal to 25. We are going to substitute x is equal to 0. If we substitute x is equal to 0, 5 into 0 is equal to 0. This is not satisfied. So, no. Next question, 5x equal to 25, x value is equal to 5. So, 5 into 5 is equal to 25. It is satisfied. This is satisfied. So, this is yes. Then, 8th question, 5x equal to 25, x value is equal to minus 5. We are going to substitute 5 into minus 5 is equal to 5. 5 is 25, and when we are multiplying plus into minus equal to minus, this is not satisfied because we need plus 25. Here we got minus 25, so this is not satisfied. No. Then 9th question, m divided by 3 is equal to 2. Now, we are going to substitute m value is equal to minus 6. So, minus 6 divided by 3 is equal to 1, 3 is 3, 2, 3 is 6. So, minus 2 is coming, but here we have plus 2. Therefore, this is not satisfied. No. Now, second one, m divided by 3 equal to 2, m value equal to 0. We are going to substitute 0 divided by 3 is equal to, if 0 is divided by any number, we will get 0 only. So, this is not satisfied. No. Now, the last question. M divided by 3 equal to 2. M value is equal to 6. We are going to substitute 6 divided by 3 is equal to 1, 3 is 3. 2, 3 is 6. So, 2 is answer. Now, we got 2 is correct answer. This condition is satisfied. This equation satisfied. So, yes. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.